What's going on, buddy?
This is John Bain. Want to welcome you to Ark Survival Evolved. Looking forward to having fun with you guys today like we do every day. Hoping that you find something to like, you find something that you like. Don't forget the slam like button. It does help me out a lot, and I really do appreciate it. And if you guys are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Always got something new coming out for you. Love for you to be here when it happens. So, since our last video, Jameson brought over his lovely Argentifistus and made it with mine. And we had an egg pop out, and I did a good thing I didn't do it, but it was like really late. I didn't want to hatch it yet because I didn't have enough time to hang out and, you know, work on it. I guess you could say it's too late anyway. Where are you at right there? That's where you're at. Did you make anything for me? Wow, that takes forever for you to make anything. Holy cow. Unless you're making something, right? Other than a mess. Now, here is the next day. I let it sit with just 340. Another 352. That's amazing. I keep putting a lot in these carrots, but you know, I think because we have horses, we're gonna have to do some tamage with. Oh, I thought I pressed. With horses, with it, you know, I just think it'd be a good investment just to get this thing rolling all the way. Let's see what else, how many you got in there. Dang, that's a lot. Almost 1,700 right there, like one away from it. So, yeah, like I said, it's another day. I'm about to pull. I did get the egg down to like 5%, almost done. So, I'm just going to try to get settled in here. I'm going to pick all the things from the things and then grab some more fertilizer and all that good stuff. And, well, we'll just go ahead and get started here in a second. Let me go ahead and just pick everything. This is a lot of fertilizer. This is a lot of fertilizer. This is a lot of fertilizer. If in case you didn't notice, this is a lot of fertilizer. I think I left this row empty. Thank God. We're actually going to be able to plant some normal seeds here, too. We'll take... like, and then some of these. And then some majos. Just see how that goes. Let's see how that goes. I know I wanted to get a good amount of stem berries going. And narcos. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do... oh, we already have... oh, I didn't realize I already had one in there. Let's put stems in this one. Let's put narcos in this one. Let's put stems in this one. Here we go. All right, we got our plants down. Okay, we're going to go ahead and just throw down. I should have done that while I did it, but put one extra fertilizer in every one of them. Keep them going. Keep them going strong. All right, you're going to shove fertilizer in the rest of these, and then we'll get to the egg-ness. Okay, we're here. We're about to do it. We're about to drop it down. There it is. Drop it. And there it is over there, incubating. Okay, guys. Let's make sure that we can do what we need to do, I guess. Let's throw you right here just in case I need to do that. We're going to throw prime on you. I don't know if you're going to eat prime or not. We'll find out. Kind of excited here. Let's choose fort. That's what we've been putting it into. 5.2%. All right, we'll come back when it's almost done. Oh, it is almost done. When it's about to be done. Okay, here it comes. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There it is. Oh my God. Imprint, baby. Yes, imprinting. Cancel. Okay, what do we need to do? Once care in that amount of time. Let's move that on you. Can I put that on you yet? Oops, move that off of you. Put that there. What the heck, man? Okay. It looks like that it likes to eat a lot. So we're going to fill up my bar right quick. So just keep that going. Okay. Wants care. Do I do anything? No. Disable wandering. Okay, we got that on you. put this in the spot. Maybe that was all we needed to do. I don't know. Oh, we can do this too, can't we? Can I pick you up now? I probably can. I don't know if I'm supposed to, though. Oh, wow. This is going to take a long time. Holy crap. Balls. Where's his weight? Oh, it can take, they can take the whole stack now, can't it? Why are you not taking the whole stack? Don't you have enough? Oops, why'd you put that on there? It prefers regular meat, I think. Let's sit and watch it. I'm sorry, I'm just in awe right now. Food's right there. I don't get why it's not letting me put it on him, like full on, with that much weight available. I don't think it likes so prime. I mean, I don't know. This is actually something new to me. I never really got into too much of this because it was just so much going on, I guess you could say. I had no excuse this time. I got no excuse whatsoever. We are taming or breeding, whatever. See, it's letting me put them on like that. Okay, now it's full. How are we doing? Oh, it's moving right along. Baby. Okay, let's see. Can we pick you up? Yes, we can. Oh my god, a baby, baby. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, let's throw it out here now. Wait. That's amazing. How you doing? Okay, let's see. Yeah, it's eating regular meat. Okay, it does not like prime right now. Okay, gotcha. Wow. Well, I mean, yeah, if there's anything else. If I let you wander, what does that do? Anything good? I'm gonna put away this, I don't need this then. I had no idea the amount of quantity of meat, so you saw that in there. That's what this is for. Let's take you out and put you in. Okay, so that's 172 stacks or pieces. You're so cute too, and you got a nice feather. Oh, the Willow Wind has been born. That's gonna be your name. Sorry, I choose somewhat serious names for my birds for some reason, and I don't know if you can take that. But if you know what the Willow Wind is, then we can be friends or like more friends-ish. 376. Following John Payne. Such a cutie. Oh my god, such a cutie. Man, that's awesome. Well, let me, I guess, this is really awesome for me, but I'm sure you guys are like, okay, let's just see when it's bigger or something. It's so cute. It's so cute, little Archie. You can do like this. How you doing? How you doing there, cute little Argy? I like your colors. They look good. We'll be back. Okay, I've moved the little bugger downstairs. He's eating pretty good. Eating pretty good right there. See how it works out, and I forgot these a couple new recipes. I think we got them all now. Got to get them all. We did plus some. That's pretty good. That's pretty nice. Pretty nice. I'm gonna go ahead and cook up some mind wipes, just because I think that'd be handy dandy for my situation sometimes. Because just saying. Oops, there we go. We'll probably also bring the tech centered crafting area from Eco upstairs into the greenhouse area to make a laboratory, I guess we could say. We're just going to become visually. Looking forward to that. We're looking really cool, actually, up there. That's something that needs to happen. Oh, we just crunched again. Yes, you did. Get them crunchies. All right, well. Okay, we just knocked out a dode, and I figure it's time to try out some of our lovely assortments of food. Okay, that's not too bad. I'm gonna guess that's better than it would be if it were the meal bears. Okay. Willowwind's doing fine. It's coming along well. I just figured we needed to get some stuff done. Gonna do this mind wipe thing now and see how that goes. Oh, I brought the stems upstairs. I need to grab those too. Okay, I think we got what we need, right? Is it making it? It's gonna make it. Myrrh mushrooms, flowers, submerging water. We got that. Narcotics, everything. Yep, everything's in there. Okay. Wonder how long it takes. It's got water. It's got that. Okay. Let's take you out, maybe. Narcotic stimulants. Oh, there it is right there. Boom. Wow, that takes a long time. What's your spoil timer? 5 hours. Wow. Well, we'll get a couple of these made, but I'm going to be drinking one of these and resetting some stuff. So getting more acquainted with my engrams and points and stuff. How long does it last in here? 20 days. We're good. Excellent. Well, I'm going to let those all cook up. And we'll put some in the fridge. Hook somebody up later on, too. I think Jameson 101. I need to make sure my water is good, too, for these. At all times. Maybe I can figure out how to run a pipe down into here from up top. Oh, he's eating from the feeding bin. Oh my gosh, we're good to go then. Oh, that's so good. Alright, it took a mind wipe, so that's why I am level 9. Is it? Yeah, level 9. And it was, Birdie's timer was up for mating, so I know Jameson was interested in getting one too, so I figured we'd go ahead and knock out another egg. They mate pretty fast too. Merlot's not known for the endurance. Oh, he's like, he should have saw me pre-patch. 4-8 still. How close is he to 4 now? No one here. 40%. Well, we got Willow Wind going on down below, and then we'll have this egg here. We wiped our mind wipe. We got a dode possibly taming up. Just a bunch of things done today, and I think we'll give them the privacy. Well, not the private parts, privacy. We'll give them the privacy and all that fun stuff. So, I was like, I was looking over. I got Mr. and Mrs. Flaps. They've been hanging out for a while. They haven't really like hung out. You know what I'm saying? So I was like, we've got this pen out here. It may be big enough. It may be big enough. We'll see. To do what they gotta do. And it probably isn't big enough then. Or it's probably too big. I'm sorry. Let's see what happens. Yeah, that's too big. So I'm gonna take them up to the lovely little... Let's pick you up, please. Thank you. Let's get on you. Okay. And we're going to go here, and we're going to go up to the top and do a little bit of, some loving, Some loving, You know what I'm saying right there? That's the beavers. The beavers deserve to get some every now and again for that loving. Okay, anyway. Yeah, we're adults, and we're doing, okay. Anyway. So let's go in here and open this up and throw you in there. Don't be mating with that now. That's all I gotta say. That we do not need to see what that makes. There you go. There we go. Happy love time right there. I have no idea what I'm gonna need for this, by the way. I'm gonna guess it has something to do with food. At least we don't have to worry about milk, as far as I know. Ready to... what? You should be mating. What the heck is this crap? You guys not able to wander? Is that the problem? Mating with Mrs. Flaps, 446. What is happening? Oh, it's mating. Okay. It's just doing weird stuff, huh? Oh, okay. Let's level her up with some more weight. There we go. That'll be 449 with a... Sorry. Yeah, 449... 450 with a 489. And Flaps is about to level, but he hasn't done it yet, so... Let's see how this goes. Alright, here it goes. They're about to be doing what they're doing. Like they like to do it, doing. Intense. Oh, come on now. Alright, she's probably going to be pregnant now. Gestation is going. Okay, so we're going to pick her up and we're going to bring her back downstairs through this thing. And then we'll come back and get Mr. Flaps here in a second. It's a busy day. There's a bunch of raptors over there and two T-Rexes. I'm going to put my money down that there is probably something over there that's really bad. Maybe an alpha something, because that's typically when there's that many things somewhere, it's usually an alpha somewhere there. I'm going to go ahead and grab Birdie and take a gander at what we got going on out there. How you doing? You look like you're doing good. You're doing good. And we have another egg. I mean, we're at it. Might as well get at it, right? I saw a horsey, and since we've been taming stuff, we might as well just tame a horsey, too. I mean, nothing wrong with that, right? There it is. It's so scared right now. There he is right there. She, he, or it. It'd be nice to have an actual thing that gets a saddle. Oh, you can't pick him up with a bird? Oh, my gosh. All right, then I'll get the quads. And then we'll go there and check what the heck that's going on. Actually, yeah, let's get the quets, get it up out of there. Then we'll go and check it and see what the deal is. Okay, we grabbed the horse, and then my Rex was unaggressive and killed it. So we're coming over here. I'm going to go kill this Rex with level 200, I believe it was. Was? Yes, it was. Past tense. Nice. All right, we also should have... There's a bunch of raptors over here. Wouldn't be surprised if there was an alpha that Bruno's bloody down there, but he's stuck too. Okay, I see a bunch of Bruno's here. Did they all get wiped out? Usually when you have pig mole things everywhere, they're not really a threat happening anywhere nearby. Level 40. Let's just clean the world with one more of these. There you go. Let's go to the trees that you just picked. Because we don't need that many woods. There's a bird in the air above us. Do we see anything down here? It just pooped on us. Yeah, I hear some fighting. Must be down here. It sounds like a car now. Oops, my bad. Get rid of this. There we go. Should be able to say hello to you now. Hello to you now. 180. Nice. Should get some good XPs. Okay, get rid of that. And what level are you, my friend? 300. Holy crap. Excuse me, I'm not trying to kill you. I want to tame you. Today is just going to be a taming sort of day, just in case you're wondering. Taming, breeding, something, arcing day. Okay, well, I'm going to go back, grab the quets, and try this again. I've already put the other guys on passive. So, this should be Should be interesting. Wow. At least we have Prime, right? Holy cow. It's in here. Yep. You running or something? How about that for running? Level 300. Yeah, I got something for you, 300. Headshots all day long. Well, if I can. Doesn't even look like you're really running. Are you? Okay. Another one. The shot to the head. You gonna be out? You're out. These are these freaking darts called the Lucid Darts. Again, I added this mod for the higher end dinos. We're gonna end up getting another, because the Scorched Earth ones are at 600. I've got it set for that. So yeah, it's kind of over P right now. Over P. But I had it, so we tried it. And then we saw what happened. Let me get over here and grab this Prime. Off of you right here, my friend. Yeah, 280. That should. Let's grab the stack of meat too, just in case I might get weighted down, because I still have not yet. I need to get some fortitude going on too. Can I access you? Right. Yes, I can. Enjoy your Prime. Holy cow. Well, didn't expect that today either. A lot of unexpected that happened today. We're going to have to build like a parking garage now so we can actually use our base. Like, I don't mind keeping the smaller guys in here, but 25%, 20%, 36%. Very nice. We are set up. Man. Okay, well, shoot. Oh, well, when something else happens, we'll come back. I just dropped here to check on him and her. And it looks like we're about to have a baby. Jocelyn's on. And we just got new doed. That's pretty cool. I did. You look like a push pop. Like those orange sherbet. Let's call you sherbet. I like that. That's like a sherbet. Okay, Bert. Let's get this in you. Consume. Take it. Pick it up. Nice. Holy cow. I didn't expect that. That was pretty cool then. That was just like a random sitting outside the gate. Might as well tame it thing. Let's get you down here. Probably leave you outside for now. Maybe bring you upstairs, up top for, at that place for now, just to have another doe just hanging out up there just in case I need something, but we got ourselves a sherbet. Okay, sherbet. And how we doing over the Carno? Carno's probably not that far. It's moving along too. Man. It's just one of those days, you know what I'm saying? And we'll check out, we'll just go check on the three inside of here too. Okay, Willow Wind is 27%. She is at 25%. The egg is at 21%. 21.5. Oh, we got stuff happening. I feel like I need to grab Fraggle and put Dr. Claw on my shoulder and just go look around some more for something else to do. Yep, there's a Alpha Raptor over here. So we're going to go over here and change over to our other steed. And handle that real quick. Pick you up, thank you, and get on you. Let's get over here and have some fun. Yes, yes. Oh, let you poop first. Okay, now let's get over here and have some fun. Yes, yes. I see you running up there around the corner. What are you fighting? Oops, there's another raptor right here. What level are you, by the way? What level are you? Quit moving around. You were 150. Okay, that's one way to find out, right? It's over here. What's it doing over here? Nothing. Let's say hello. Hello to you. What level are you, anyway? Okay, well, that wasn't too. Mastercraft hide hat. That's some low class stuff it's been dropping, man. Let's get some Prime. Let's get Prime, please. Yes, yes. It's a horse. What level? 20. That was a lot of Prime meat, by the way. Let's just finish it off real quick. I hate to do that. I just feel like we need to get a better spawn level for that. That was decently pretty, which I'm down for that, and I'd hate having to do that. I actually feel kind of bad, but at least it's not like rabbits in Conan. I'm just saying. Holy crap, I need to get some more points into stuff. Let's put some points now into health for me. We'll do like 400 for now. And then we'll do a lot of fortitude there. So we're kind of back to that. I don't have any points in crafting speed right now. I needed that at the beginning of the game. Now we're kind of using crafting stations almost all the time. So I really don't, I'm not making any cooking recipes from scratch or anything, so. That thing flew all the way over here, that's funny. Alright guys, we're back, and the Cardinal tamed out at 448. Not too bad, not too bad at all. Not necessarily a game changer, but very nice. Let's get this on you. Let's use it on you. Let's bring it back off you. Let's pick you up. And let's go over to Equetz. I think I saw a cool-looking horse. Equus. It wasn't a super high level. It was like mid-level, like 140-ish or something like that. But it was, I think it was a black one. And that's kind of like my favorite color. That with blue. But the black, my favorite color. Yeah, so we're going to fly over there and check it out. And then I want to, if that ends up being that it's still there and alive and kicking, we'll grab it, bring it back. If not, then we will mount Mr. Carno and get him some levels, see how it works out. Maybe get up to 500, maybe? 500? You think that's that possible today? It should happen. Oh, by the way, I think I said it already, but the beaver is at 70%, maybe a tad bit more. So that's good. You know, Willowwind's got a bit of time before it's ready for its, you know, its debut out in the wild-ish. Yeah, so anyway. Here it is. There it is. Majestic, isn't it? Watch, now like a alpha out there come by and kill it with one hit or something. Yeah, we got it. Now, it still has the stripes and everything, but it is a nice color. I'm willing to work with that for now. Well, so disposable, are we not? Well, I'm surprised there was a bunch of raptors down there, though, that I killed. I figured there would be an alpha over here, but... Well, we got the staminations. Let me check it out. I'm going to get this guy back. If there's alpha here, we'll handle it, and we'll come with all that stuff. Hold on. All right, guys, I think we're going to go ahead and call it here. It's been a very busy episode so far. We've got all these tames going on and done and doing and going and breeding and all that stuff. So when we get, I guess, the next episode, we'll hatch the other egg. I'm probably going to let Jamelson actually imprint it on stuff because, you know, we used his bird both times to get the matrialization on. And if we're going to matrialize, we might as well share the matrialization and imprintizations with each other. Anywho. Loving the guys, loving the support on this. Hopefully you're enjoying the building and all the other stuff that's happening at the same time. And yeah, I really appreciate the support and look forward to seeing you guys in the stream. So yeah, don't forget, if you like what you saw, please slam the like button. It does help me out a lot. Really do appreciate it. And as always, thank you so very much. And you have a good night.